investigating sustainable paint, which is made from biomass. Apart from that, I'm trying to lower the amount of energy that's needed in the production process. Paint is everywhere, on walls, cars, you name it. The binding agent of paint is produced at a temperature around 250 degrees Celsius. So if we could bring down the temperature at which the paint is produced even a little bit, much energy could be saved. Moreover, new possibilities arise. With a lower temperature, sustainable base materials can be used. New catalysts have to be composed. A catalyst is a substance that enables or fastens a chemical reaction. During the 4 years of my PhD research, this is my working place. My own fume hood, in which I'm investigating a wide variety of molecules to see whether they have the right characteristics to serve as a catalyst. This machine is filled with argon. I can use it to work with substances that cannot be exposed to air. Like this, I hope to find a substance that can lower the reaction temperature, that paint producers might be able to save energy and use biomass as a base material for their products.